My name is Kendreze Holland. We're in the Platt Lab, aka the cathepsin lab. I research HIV, and with HIV, we deal with cathepsins. The cathepsin contribute to the negative effects that HIV have on people. The more cathepsin there are, the worse the disease is. When I was young, I liked to go outside a lot. And I also had the thing for school. I like school too. I like to be interactive when I get bored. But when everybody get bored, they get sleepy. So with science kept me up. We had to construct like a rock book of different types of rock in sixth grade. So we got a chance to go outside. So you don't get to go outside a lot at school. But we got to go outside, and then we had to collect different rocks around the community. And once we got done, we came back to class and like glued all the rocks onto a paper to show the different types of rocks that we collected. Cancer runs in my family, so that kind of like pushed me towards science because my grandma, she died from cancer. Also, my cousin died from cancer, and my sister, she currently has cancer, so that plays a big role in why I want to do research. So first, you come into the lab. It's a big, wonderful lab. If you're blind, you can tell you're in the lab because of the smell. So you first come into the lab. There's a lot of benches set up and everything. And then you have a lot of cool gadgets inside of the lab. You have a lot of liquids and powders that you don't know a lot about. I work with the zymography assay, and there's like a bunch of pipetting and measuring. And also I work under the biosafety cabinet. In the biosafety cabinet, that's how you treat your cells. It's like a pet, you get to keep up with your cells every day. Science wows me, like, there's something new every single day. I love working with the people in the Platt Lab because they are supporting, they help me whenever I need help and everything. And I also have a mentor, and he's very smart. Like, whenever I don't know anything, I just go to him. My goal is to save lives. That's my number one goal. Diseases such as HIV, it's been around so long. And they still haven't found the cure to it, like, wow. So hopefully someone will find the cure, or I will be that lucky someone to find the cure. At the beginning, I had stage fright. You're not gonna come in perfect. Over time, you will see your progress, and I've seen my progress over time.